In an act of resistance to international pressure, Iran has blockaded the Strait of Hormuz. More than a dozen Iranian frigates have lined the strait between Iran and the United Arab Emirates, blocking all traffic from entering and leaving the area. As a result, activity in the region has come to a virtual standstill. All commercial shipping has been suspended, and a no-go zone in the Persian Gulf has been declared by the International Maritime Organization. Information from the Iranian government continues to be extremely limited. It is still yet to respond to the nuclear weapons test that occurred earlier this week. However, it is suspected that the frigates are part of Iran's new fleet of advanced, nuclear-powered combat vessels it has sourced from China and Russia. Meanwhile, news of the blockade has come as a major shock to the international community. Oil prices have increased to record highs, and global stock markets have suffered huge drops, with the Dow Jones Industrial Average registering its biggest one-day drop in 80 years. Oil-dependent countries are expected to face economic crisis as the situation continues, and already, fears of a second depression have made headlines around the world.